So for those of you who were at the the speaker's dinner yesterday, there was a slight glitch. And if you remember, going to the restaurant and ending up in a place where we were not really able to get in, right? So that's what actually happened. And that's how you should probably not book a restaurant like ever. Just don't do that. So how to calendar, because just like baby steps. So you just like get on your calendar and look at dates and pick Tuesday to do the speaker's dinner, because that's just what we do. So take that date. And then you book a bus for that date, because you want to get the speakers from here to the speaker's dinner place. And you just take the 22nd, because that's what you want to do. And then you just book the restaurant for the 23rd of October, because obviously, right? And you just do all the processing and everything, and yeah, that's not exactly what's working, right? So that's basically what happened yesterday. A few weeks ago. I just went and booked all the things, and turned out that we were not the right day at the restaurant, and the restaurant owner was extremely confused and annoyed when Sammy showed up over there and was like, "So yeah, we are showing up with 70 people, and where can we go?" And freak out ensued, and we were basically in the bus on the way over there when I was on the phone with the owner who was telling me that it was not going to happen. So just to give you the next steps on that, we arrived there. And Sammy, who was already here, went to the restaurant next door, because it doesn't end up there, just the restaurant next door, which is the pizzeria, and explained that we need seats for people. And the restaurant just put everything together to have 50 people. But we still went to Shish, the restaurant we were supposed to at the beginning, and tried to get some people in, and as many people as we could. And we managed to fit roughly 50 people, but it took a good half an hour. And when I went back out to see where the other ones went, it turned out that nobody else was here. Alex and just 20 people went to a place called Café Français, I think. Yeah, so the French café on Place de Paris, I guess. Serving German food, because in Luxembourg, that's just obvious. So then after that, we had to go to the restaurant next door and tell them that, it was nice from them to set up 50 seats, but we were not going to use them. So yeah, that was a step that I don't think you got. That was really awkward and just not exactly pleasant for anyone involved, to be honest. And then after we went to Shish and ordered food, turned out that they counted roughly 30 people, but we were more 50. So that's why everyone, the food took a good hour for the vegetarians to arrive, and then the meat eater had to wait another extra 80 minutes, which led us to 10:15, and a bus at 10:45. So that was bad. that didn't really. The people were still ordering food and drink and just trying to get back to the bus afterward. But turned out that the restaurant was not that far from the hotel. It's 40 minutes walk, so I don't know if Trammel is around, but he just walked back from the restaurant, and it was a pretty good, nice and walk, but yeah. That's what happened. We will try to not do that again next year. So you should definitely just come again.